This is my VR to Gary Mandevan's SR-1911 giveaway. These are my two favorite rifles, my M1917 and 30-06, most people call it the American Enfield, and my Mosin-Nagant, built in 1942 at the Tikka factory in Finland. Both of these rifles are my favorites because they were actually used in war by people protecting their own countries, and they've been there and done that. I didn't say it before, that particular Enfield was used in both world wars. And I have some video shout outs to Black Bag Resources. He has a YouTube channel where he does gear reviews, but he also has a website with a store and a blog on it, blackbagresources.com, where he also sells gear. He's pretty straightforward and an honest guy, and the prices are competitive with anyone else on the internet. And then Mike M. 0331. He's a Marine who has a site that does actual field marksmanship, not bench rest shooting, but actual field marksmanship. And he also issues marksmanship challenges, does gear reviews, and does some instructional videos that are pretty good. And the third one actually is Retreat Hell, another former Marine who he takes a lot of classes, and he videotapes it, which is cool. Magpul, he had some BTAC classes. He does gear reviews on his rifles, and he even has a how-to stippling done on his Glock and a lot of the other upgrades that he does to his equipment. And it's a pretty cool channel. I have very low subs. All these guys have more subs than me, but these are people I appreciate. And of course, Black Bag Resources is also owned by my best friend. And I hope to win this contest. And if not, I just took a chance, just like anyone else. But I'd like to thank Gary for having this contest. And obviously, I like old school, and the 1911 is old school. It's even older than the design is even older than the rifles I have on the table. All right, well, thanks again, Gary, for having the contest, and good luck to everybody in it. Have a good day.